it's a way of doing quantum information processing with photons or with optics. Back in 1988, I suggested a way to do quantum computing with photons if we had sufficiently large optical nonlinearities, if we could polarize matter with light to such a large extent that light could move light at the level of a single photon. Those nonlinearities didn't exist then, and they don't exist now, although that may change soon. But in 2000, it just so happened that I was at a program on quantum computing at the Aspen Center for Physics, along with Ray Laflamme and Manny Knill. Manny and Ray came to me to talk about an idea they had for doing quantum gates using linear optics, but including the measurement as a key component of the processing. Now, I must admit, I was a little skeptical that this was going to work. But after, you know, a week or so of just playing around with the equations, it was clear that it was going to work. But then a lot more had to be done to show that it was scalable, and then even more work to show that it was possible to push it into a lab and demonstrate something.